Let's do this one more time for kicks. My name is June Egbert. When I was 13 years old, some friends of mine and I played a game, but you already know about all of that. What's interesting is the spider bite that happened afterwards. If you've read any comics, I'm sure you can guess what happened next. I beat up bad guys.
Okay, I swear I'll stop robbing people. It's just a bit of fun, my gog.
Well, don't let me hear about it again. By that, I do mean stop.
Whatever.
Fought off an interdimensional criminal trying to possess my best friend's brother.
Fucking fine then. Your dumb little superhero AU isn't worth my time regardless. Here's your stupid dirk back. You happy?
Not until you leave.
Literally in progress. Enjoy our lives. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Got the girl.
How's it going, those old dumb TV shows?
Oh, right.
Face it, Tiger. You just hit the jackpot.
Got another girl.
I don't know what the fuck you're trying to accomplish, but you're not Vriska.
Is that what you were expecting?
I don't fucking know or care. Come here so I can just kiss you.
Broke up with the second girl after Rose told me it was probably really unhealthy for the both of us.
I mean, mostly on Terezi's part.
Realize Rose is probably right after the second girl blew up my house.
Okay, I know this looks bad.
Cried a lot.
I don't know. I thought there was something between us. Something important.
And you're sure she's not flipping pitch?
No, I know what it looks like when it's black ROM, and I will never be able to scrub those texts with Dave from my memory. Is it wrong of me to be so fucked up about the girl who blew up my house?
I don't fucking know. It's complicated for you. Obviously it is. If you need space for me too, I get it.
No, I've been kind of a shitty partner, haven't I?
I didn't want to say it, but it's tough. It's been tough. When you're not here and it's just me and Callie, well, then when you're here, it's like you're not here. Always zipping out the door as soon as you get a bad feeling or whatever excuse you're making.
I'm sorry, Roxy. I'll go.
June, I just fucking told you that the biggest problem with our relationship is you leaving too much. Stay. Please. Let's talk about things.
Had a, let's call it, one hell of a night.
Holy shit.
Holy shit. I didn't know it could be that good with... I didn't know it could be that good.
Junie, I'm literally your girlfriend. You can come over and...
Then I deliberately chose to not go into more detail about my hell of a night. Wow, okay, cool. What's next in the flashback agenda? Right. Things were honestly going pretty well for me. Break Spider. That's Break Spider, not 8 or 8K. Got to save a bunch more people. Finally got into actual therapy after Rose told me that being pale is not a replacement for, like, an actual mental health professional.
I mean, I would have hoped that to be obvious.
Kissed more girl.
Holy shit.
And pretty much kept my identity a secret from anyone who didn't already know.
So, like, are you spider bitch?
What? What kind of a question is that, Dave? Also, her name is Break Spider. Also, I am arresting you for copyright infringement.
Your copyright? On your secret identity?
No!
June, that's 8 shout poles. You're being as unsubtle as fuck.
Shut up!